Alright, yeah. It only lets me record for about an hour at a time. Anyways. Hey, I did it. And I screwed it up, of course I did. God damn it, where's the trick? There it is. So yes, I can still get a good clean shot. New plan. Stay away from that thing. That thing dishes out 560 a hit. That trike is already really powerful. I want it now. I thought I had the high ground on it. It's right here. So. If that thing dishes out 5-6, okay, a few hits and I'm done. It's down. Yeah, we got him. Woo! We did real good. Now that's how you go out and tame a trike. My parasaur got hit somehow. I don't know. All I know is I whistled passive just in time. My parasaur would have one-shot that trike, or the trike would have killed it. Either way, not good. Okay, 7 levels. So, 1, 2. My movement speed, I'll have that. There, now I'll start learning some stuff while we tame the trike. Because this could be a while. Ixie saddle, Packy saddle, Spike Wolves, Compost Pit. Yeah, learn some Adobe. Make a gravestone. Irrigation. You know what? This would be a pretty good spot for a base, but no. Actually, no, it wouldn't. This would be a horrible spot for a base. So, I'm gonna move somewhere else with all my stuff. Wait, I'm gonna need a pteranodon. Parachute is definitely useful. Oh yeah, learn all the desert cloth stuff. Deinonychus saddle. Yes! Large bear trap. Long neck. Learn how to make that. Climbing pick. Yep. Doty saddle. Lymantria saddle. Yeah, that's it. So we have just knocked a really high level trike. And he's over here. She's over here, right? No, it's a dude. He's over here. Keep its torpor up. That thing just two-shot me. It did 560 damage base. So that's just one hell of a trike. That does, that thing did more damage than my Rex did on an extinction server. Which, by the way, the server got reset to day one. And I was like, screw this. Good thing I have these sleeping bags. I had two of them, just in case. I'm gonna need some more hide, though. And my dillos likely have some. Yep, two right there. This one's got 200. Oh yeah, I can actually learn how to make ghillie armor. By using this organic polymer, some armor. We can actually craft ghillie. It protects us more than hide will. Plus it looks cool. Okay. Powerful guy was right here. Great, it's starting to get dark. This is day two. Yep. Man, I'm glad I learned how to make this ghillie suit. Protects me from the heat. It's just really good. I can level up again. Movement speed, so close. Wait, what's my weight? Yeah, okay. That's why I'm not moving that fast. I should be moving way fast. Structures. Wood storage, I can make that. Some storage boxes. Just some small ones. Stone arrows just to kill stuff that gets near my trike. Yeah, I got narcotics just to keep them asleep. We're doing good. Oh, this is gonna be one hell of a trike. Oh man, it got really dark. torch. I need stone, flint, and wood. Probably in my storage boxes. Where's the trike I'm taming? So at least we now know where the trike is. Those torches mark it pretty well. I need more wood for everything. Hang on. I can learn how to make cryopods. Thought those were extinction engrams. Yeah, there's only extinction engrams here. How in the hell do I know how to make cryobombs? Or I could learn how to make crap, but I don't know. They're just really useful. This certainly is a predicament. Which is it eating? I don't know which one is eating. It's eating the major bears. Ah, my god. This is such a high level trike. It's gonna take forever. Meanwhile, I should probably make a saddle for it. I need 140 hide and a bunch of wood. I need a carnivore. Well, I already have carnivores, but they're nothing much. We have the tech parasaur across Stega. Oh, trike, right there. And your saddle is right here. Man, we're so close to taming the trick now. This is gonna be one high level trick. So 30 plus 60, that's like 90. Oh, this is gonna be over level 200. Like 202, something like that, 201. It's gonna be like a 201 or 202. Hopefully Karno doesn't just spawn and destroy this thing. Because I don't think I can handle a Karno right now. A low level one? Yeah, maybe. But... Dodo would be, it'll be a good egg layer. And I gotta keep the torpor up. We're really close now, actually. Berries. There we go. Good trike. What? It just killed the trike! But there's a Rex here! Now is not the time. Oh, we could take quite a few hits from that Rex. Oh, That Rex is demolishing everything. Now we gotta save the Rex. That Rex just killed our trike. The trike did higher damage too. I hear the footsteps and I'm like, what's that? Boom, Rex shows up out of nowhere. Like, where'd it come from, even? Oh, no, you don't. You sneaky bastards. Oh, shit. Why is everything here such a high level? I don't get it. Is that Rex dead, by the way? No, it's not. Not by a long shot. Well, that's fun. There's a Rex now, and it just killed the trike I spent, like, maybe an hour trying to tame. Wait, no, I'm firing stone arrows. Shit, I want tranks. The key to Rex taming is gaining the high ground over the Rex. Another one, seriously? They're everywhere up here. I'm not prepared for this. Another Rex in this forest here. Oh. This base I have, this place I'm at. It's not a very great place to be, as there are literally Rexes everywhere. So far I've seen two Rexes, so if I ever need to go out and find one, that won't be a problem. It's right there just terrorizing my creatures, right? Oh yeah, it's going right for me. Hey buddy. That's it. Shit. You don't want to fuck around with Rexes. You just got juked. Oh shit, he's coming. I just juked that Rex so hard. What's it going after? No, I can't hit it from here. The damn Rex just killed the trike I was trying to tame. Now I'm gonna have to go tame it. Whether it wants to be tamed or not, it's going on. Oh, this Rex is so gonna get tamed. And don't you dare think about attacking my creatures. Distracted. If I can just gain the upper hand on this Rex, well, it'll be fun. He's just going straight for the chomps. No roar, just chomps. Thank you. Now the Rex is distracted. That's what you want. You want the... Okay, he's already killed something. You see that? You see those stickers? Those are the distraction. And he's already killed them. Great, I'm gonna have to go lure him. There's two. Well, here's the one I want. Is it going well? Not really. And I can't hit him from here. He's already been distracted. God damn it. How do Rexes lose aggro that easily? Kill the pig right after it. I'm a worthy adversary. One chomp! That was all it took, was one chomp. Coming up. It's coming over. Here we go. Stay calm, stay calm. Doesn't even know I'm here. Here we go. Get dunked on. Guess who's got the high ground now, Mitch? It's me. You are so done. Come at me. No way, you can't. I'm taking advantage. Putting down fire. Man, I'm loading this dude with